Artificial intelligence and neural network. Invenio is the world's first metal detector using artificial intelligence and artificial neural network. The artificial neural network enables the device to provide superior shape extractions, as well as depth indications, by utilizing adaptive learning algorithms. In other words, your device is a learning detector, and the more you train it, the better target shapes it will provide within time. The neural network is present in the basic and expert modes only. The main steps in training the detector with neural network are as follows. During the training process, the 3D graph, ideally, should be in the top view. Once you have detected a target and dug it out, you need to compare the target to the shape and signal process level provided by the device. Upon performing a scan over the detected target, the device automatically displays the target shape obtained in signal process level 4 or 5. These two levels are the trainable levels by the neural network. Compare the target to the shapes in 4th and 5th levels. Then, check the shape in the 3rd signal process level. The 3rd level is the level that utilizes artificial intelligence by factory default. If the shape in the 3rd level resembles the actual target the most, you do not need to train the detector. On the other hand, if one of the shapes in the 4th and 5th levels resembles the target more, you need to train the detector. In order to do this, first choose level 4 or 5 from the signal process levels. Then, press the down button and select the target. The target will be marked in green. Upon target selection, select Learn, and press the OK button. A check mark will appear in the small box next to it. The training is now completed.